cave barn house. I guess that's how you properly say that. We still gotta go back and get the rest of our animals. Get a male turtle, get the kibble going for the regular kibble. Turtle eggs for regular kibble. A lot of room in this prefabricated house. It saves you a ton of resources and time. Alright. Go fill up the water bottles. Go grab the rest of my animals. Good amount of wood. Gotta go through it like crazy though. Oh, excuse me, sorry about that. I collect poop. You get in this circular habit of collecting poop. It's a weird cycle. And I don't have my boat. It's right there, never mind. Nope. I hope that was not the follow all button, because that would suck. Do we have any otters in here? 110, not worth taming. That pyroraptor's not good. That will instantly wreck everything I have. A nice little system here. We can bring in all the resources via the raft or eventually the cart, put them into the canoe, row them in, and we can unload right off the canoe into our storage. To that pyroraptor, that would be a very bad day for me. We'll eventually need to get a good PT. And we are off. I'll have to build some more storage and stuff for the boat, but that's not that big of a deal. That's kind of an issue though. That thing's fast on land and very aggressive. We do not want to get aggro by him, because I have nothing that can fight it. I don't have a weapon that can fight it. It's like 4,500 life or something, yeah. By all means, that guy can despawn. We got a nice little turtle thing here, a little crustacean. I can think of the word. I don't think you're hostile, unless I attack you, yeah. At 280 meg. Never gonna get superior. I'm not gonna get superior mutton for a very long time. Missed the crabs. Where are all the crabs at? me some crabs for that Palmer. Good crab farm going. Was that always there? On the map? It's a random island out there. Is that trees? I'm going senile or that's okay. Well, when we get a bird, we'll go explore that. Alrighty then. Gotta get my dodos, and I have a couple more animals I need to grab. Well, we might have to mark this Dillo. If there's some boxes here I can crack open. Not looking like it. Hello, where are you? Oh, you're trash. Regular parasaur, not paleo parasaur. The paleo parasaurs are super slow. I'm just using mine as a little radar right now because it's so slow. It's not even useful to me anymore. Once I can get my raft built, not my raft, my wagon, we don't need that anymore. We can just scoot on along with the wagon, harvest, put it in the wagon. And once I get some kibble, better kibble, we can get a decent carnivore as a protector. And go into the far more dangerous areas. Parasaur 260. Oh, that's right. There's an alpha over here. If it's still here. If it didn't despawn. Forgot about him. That's one of the reasons why we left very early. I usually stay here for a decent long time because of the metal deposits. There's like a level 50 alpha here who would utterly destroy me. And there he is. Level 30 alpha Simosaurus. You know, I have a mod that allows me to tame everything. Can't tame him. It is booge. Pegos, Steeler birds, we gotta run, son. They're everywhere. The rest of the crew. No more. You wouldn't have an egg because you have nobody to mate with. I guess you can have a stillborn egg. everybody. Let's grab these. There we go, geez, well, let me grab it. Tilo 200. Let's do a quick check. Maybe there's something, a good low level turtle here. Not from what I'm seeing. Pretty sure I got my torch from here. Yeah, I did, okay. And back to base. Gotta try to get. I guess one of the dinos had some seeds on him. Ooh, moss chop. You're not a paleo moss chop. That's a dillo, though. Not that good. No, let me row. I want to get out of here. I have to drag, I'm going to have to drag that one out of water when I get a good carnivore and fight him. Don't know when that's going to be. To do next when I get back. I do need to get my turtle eggs going, so we probably are to go look for a male turtle and then start to get the crops going. No, actually, male turtle, then we gotta work on building our gate for nothing can walk in and kill everything. That'll take some time. What, why are you on a rock? That makes no sense. Still at that early point of the game where you have so many branches of things to do, you kind of get like, oh, I'm going to do this, then something pops up, I'm doing that, then you switch back, and you get nothing done. So I think I need to focus on one thing, and that right now is going to be turtles. I need to get a low-level male turtle that doesn't take much to tame, get that back, and start getting the eggs going for that. Start working on, or the crops take a long time too. I don't think I have enough fertilizer for everything though, so holding off on the wow, it's the max level. I think we're done. Don't have the fertilizer for the crops, so probably not going to do the crops just yet. There's a turtle. Ooh, a level 30 female. How do we even get up there? I have no taming. No. I got my boomerang. Another female, more eggs. Do I have any balls? Yes, I have couple more pokey balls. Alright, we might make a little diversion and go try to tame that female turtle. Get another female going for eggs, get even more regular turtle eggs for regular kibble. There's another turtle. Oh, you're too high. I'm not spending that much time on you. I just need you for eggs. It doesn't need to be a super high level turtle. Don't have any of my taming stuff. Never mind, we will be back. We can just do another check right here real fast. Oh, we got a 30 and a 40. Okay, that's very nice. The more turtles, the more eggs. Still need a male though. Preferably not a level 200 male, that's gonna take forever to tame. That guy's gonna be a problem. I already can tell that guy's gonna be a problem. Nothing in here I can really tame at the moment. There's a crappy bassy, not even worth taming. Alright, we have made it back. Gotta run that distance, no reason. New and there's no resources to transport. Yeah, T-Rexes and a bunch of other horrible things can fit through this thing, so you want to get a gate up eventually as fast as possible just for defense. And that stupid bird followed me in here. Really? Oh, come on, Sam, let's kill it. Do me a solid and kill the bastard. Keep those two on me. It's defenders. We can just throw the Listro out. Preferably by the Theri, because I'm eventually going to be using you a lot, hopefully. You're just awful. I just need another one for weight. Off you. Get some eggs off you. Alright, what do I need for this tame? and stuff over here. We'll have to make some basic kibble here eventually to just thin out my preserving bin. Right, I used all my trank arrows on the Therizinos. Alright, we might have to make some more arrows here. I have basically no flint. Fantastic. Spell it right. Flint. Yeah, I have absolutely no flint. Okay, how much do I need to make that wagon? Hundred fiber, 500 wood. Do I even have the metal for it? No. Okay. Can use my boomerang, and that does work. So let's go grab that. Did I already grab it? Boomerang. Yes, put that back. Grab some majo berries. Saddle, so we'll just take you. I can't take you. Actually, we have to get. We'll just. There. Just sit right there. But how am I gonna do that? I don't have enough Pokeballs for this. I need a defender. I'm gonna have to go on foot on this. Oh, that's. Thoroughly unfortunate. Oh, no, I'm an idiot. I have 8 Pokeballs right there. Okay. Grab you for some more defense. Oh, okay, you're fine. Alright. Any eggs? No. Okay. Got one fertilized moss chomp egg there. Couple there. If I see any low-level paleos, I might go for them too. That could be useful to get more eggs for the superior. Eating all my fish. Almost killing myself. That was horrible. Okay. Eventually have to kill that. No, you go away from me. Ooh, maybe I can lead it out. Yes, follow me, you dumb. That's the pyroraptor. Only 650 life. This is a gamble. Why did I attack him from the front? That was stupid. Should not have attacked him from the front. That was dumb as all hell. Yeah, there is no. Okay, the salmon are swimming with me. There is nothing to steal, my friend. Why do I have a standing torch in the middle of the river? Alrighty. To the high ground. I don't think those little scaly dudes are gonna be able to beat that pyroraptor. Like, he didn't even destroy my arm, he just straight annihilated me. Still here. Yep. I need you to stop defending right fucking now. We got him. Nice. I need you to hit that dude in the face. Nice. We got the fire feather. Right, that threat has been dealt with. down here. They despawned, which would be ooh, trilobites, though. Oh, they're probably near the scorpion, the water scorpions. I'm not going anywhere near that. That's a one-hitter quitter right there, to be knocked out, unconscious, and eaten. Oh, could just give some regular moss chops, too, if you're... Nope, giant bee, honey. Not doing that. Nowhere near that, being able to get a giant bee honey. Alright, where's these turtles? Oh, they're both up there, okay. Might make it a little bit more tricky. Then we just gotta find a male turtle, and we can start getting a good amount of turtle eggs for regular kibble. Might be able to lure this one out. A good old whack in the face. That was embarrassing. In the face. Can't catch me. Oh, you're too slow, girl. You were too slow. I'm from the land down under. To split the stack in half and make sure. Oh, right. One turtle captured. One more to go. Like, are you really on top of, atop of that? For real? You literally are on the very top of that. Wow. Alright, looks like we're just going with this one, because I can't get up there. That is just dumb. Seeing anything on the scanner. Well, if I brought the boat down here, I could have started mining some stuff, but I didn't. That was kind of short-sighted. What is that? Ciamosaurus. Nowhere near the water. Okay. Not even that good. If I had a good predator, I would just go murk that guy. I see a tail. No, I guess it was my imagination. A little bit more, and we'll have this turtle. After that, I'm not seeing any more turtles around here. We might see what we need to build that. No, I need metal. Flint? No, that was for the arrows. I think it was metal and something else for the cart. We need to go harvest a bunch of stuff easily. Gotta kill stuff for keratin for the PT saddle. Even though it's a very junky PT. Come on, tame up. I jump on you. Haha. My hair is literally going through the helmet. Turtle. There's a lot of, no, that's not the area. There's a lot of gold up there, but I just don't have an animal that can fight anything up there. I have my one armored dino. He does work. He hits for like 200. With no saddle for defense. With like no mining. Oh, that's at level 200. That's gonna take forever to knock out. Do we have a good level pterodon anywhere? That's 280 to Stegosaurus. Not bad. Nothing else good here. Fortunately. I do think there's some metal nodes over here. I can go get some quick metal. Try to get that, cart going. We can at least go to the safe side for metal, wood and all that, make some big harvesting runs, maybe find some turtles, maybe find some other decent creatures we could use early game. Ooh, 22, no, I need somebody with weight, 39 weight, 10 raw meat. is 1.4K. I can't do that in 30 seconds. Okay. That's unfortunate. I gotta make some more trank arrows, but I gotta harvest a lot of stuff. We'll just go until this rock's broke or I'm almost hit my weight capacity. I have to make multiple of my metal hatchet and pickaxe just to make sure I have enough. Oh, we're getting a good amount right here, which is nice. Once I get an Anki or a mining drill, basically we're going to be in great shape to start progressing real fast. I have no stamina. I did not keep track of that. I wish I could despawn those Deatrics. They're overspawning horribly. Alright. Let's avoid that stupid bird. God, I hate those fucking... I hate those birds so much. Just go away. They're just a nuisance. They serve no other purpose than to annoy you. They're not a challenge. They're not a threat. They're just a nuisance. To eat all my fish too in here. I'm gonna have to kill that. What's your flying pet like? Gotta start putting torches here because it gets so dark in this cave. I mean, it is a cave. It makes sense that it's gonna be dark all the time. Where does your light end? About here. Let's stick that right there. Probably a couple more torches at some point, and this light, it'll be pretty lit up. Let's go check that you would have no eggs because there's no males. But we got eggs here, baby. Sometimes you gotta pick up the poop to make sure you get eggs. Let's drop that turtle. Mm-hmm. Where's the smithy at? Fiber. Wood. To echo. 500. Craft one of those. Storage utility? No. Storage, there we go. I can get four of those. Ah, screw it. Let's just bring all the wood there. Wood to echo. Transfer. I really have no stone. Thatch. Fiber. Wood. Craft one of those. Got love from all that crafting. Where are we at? Harpoon. Go. Alright. With that, let's get the wagon together actually first a little bit. I want to show the wagon off this episode. There she blows. Jump on her. We'll stick a torch right there. Head right there. Preserving bed right there. All right. Next episode, we will go do a big harvest of everything. So, if you found this entertaining, drop a like and subscribe if you feel like I deserved it. Until next time, have a good one.